or get, will it get posted somewhere, or we have to request it as a?
Make a public record request.
Okay, so if I request it, then I can get all 125 tomorrow?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, awesome, thank you.
I can't promise tomorrow.
Well, you can at least give me a moment.
I cannot promise you tomorrow.
Maybe scan and put on the website?
Why not?
Yep, good.
Just can you avoid the whole public records?
Who wants to scan?
It's up to you. I mean, I can ask our web.
We're not gonna get that, but she's, we're not gonna get that many requests. I hope not. I'm just saying that for the.
I'm not gonna request it.
Because I care who wants to read them. Trust me, you have at it.
I'll be here till midnight.
Yeah, yes, sir. Mr. Pastor?
Had a rough 10 days. My name is Michael Pastore. I am a ordained minister and community activist, and I represent the Daytona homeless community on Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, and also via email, a large email list. Gentlemen, I have a short attention span, okay? I've been listening to Happy Talk and promises and everything for 5 years. 5 years. This is deadly serious business, because my friends are dying on the street, and I'm not gonna take it anymore. I'm really not, okay? You have to do something to ameliorate the suffering of these people on the street right now. You have $1 million in the bank, and we don't get one water bottle, one meal, one tent, one sleeping bag, nothing, zero. That's not acceptable. So you need to decide what you're gonna do and when you're gonna do it. Because you think the homeless are visible on street corners now? Okay, well, I'm not done getting your attention. This has to happen. Now, I'll talk to Commissioner Delgado. He opened the door for the city commission to vote on something short term. All right, better safe zone, more places, but there's no, you know, there's nothing. There's a muddy field. No tents. No tents. This is ruthless and inhumane treatment of the homeless in this city. Now, this is fine. In deference to Father Phil and the faith organization, I'm reserving judgment. Mr. Lamont, maybe you need to have a conversation with Bob Ford about the viability of a jail diversion shelter out west of 95.
In 15 seconds.
Mr. Selby, will you give me a camping permit in the city of Ormond Beach? No.
Your time's up.
Thank you, sir.
You have 3 minutes. Let it, you know, come up one at a time, speak from the heart, and tell the mayor what's on your mind.
Yes, sir.